2019, the beginning of August, I filmed the moon, and this is what happened.